So this is what it looks like with the grip tape covers off, and looks in actually a pretty good condition. Doesn't look like there's like rust or too much water seeped in. But if you could kind of notice, see how the O-ring kind of sticks out? And that's exactly how I wanted it to be. So it basically covers any space where the water could come in. Very important. And then after you seal it, I would also suggest put some Corrosion X HD just on top to make it a little bit more hydrophobic. And I'm actually gonna change the grip tape to a solid piece, so hopefully that'll be even more water resilient, especially since the winter is coming. There'll be more snow, more rain, and I'm looking forward to riding all year round as long as I can. Anyway, let's keep going.